good news is we don't have to. I don't have to thin it. Great. So I'm gonna go around the head, and the shoulders are gonna get a thin version, because the radiation should come from the head. This is the one place where there's a little bit of. Oh boy, no. Where's my flake white? Give me more flake white. No, you're trouble. No, no. More gold, please. More gold. This side, I'm going to try to work more with the transparency. Let's see if the transparency comes through better, or whether it's better to have the white. I think this looks really good. I think it really pulls all the colors together in the composition. And you don't lose entirely the background. Obviously, next time I use a bigger brush, this is too small. cool? Come look at this.
Oh my. What is, oh, it's the gold.
It really works, huh?
It looks so good.
It's like stuff that was kind of discombobulated and like kind of not feeling here and there, and really gives it a place.
Oh, I'm so happy it works.
Can you hand me the palette knife that's over there? Good.
I'm glad.
I was feeling really frustrated and really anxious. The foreground background problem was just not going away. And I was trying to do this and that to try to deal with it, but.
So how do you deal with it when you have cancer?
Unclear. I figured as much. What day is today?
Today is Tuesday. It's Do you think you would be able to nom on that?
I think so.
Yeah.
Things are coming together pretty well. And probably not. I might have to blasphemously use a knife and fork. I'm that person who just had their teeth fucked up. Proficiency. And goldness. And more gold. Flip this just so I have a better angle on it. That's a lot. let's try one last. Let's deal with just that edge. Needs to be more round. No, not you. I should actually, well, I just cleared it all off. Make it a little bit more even. I should make it a little more. Right side's different from the left side.